I'ma give them something they can feel. Feel ain't about to sweat, give a fuck. Pistol in your hand, don't make you real.
That was crazy. What are you doing?
DJ No Way. The German mixtape master.
People out here can't travel. Yeah, y'all see it. I'm just a driver, but I'm headed with the Joneses to the Trump rally. Now, don't start unblocking me just yet, okay? I'm just a driver.
Are we live?
Oh, we ain't live yet, but we will be.
Oh, okay. I thought we were live.
I'm with the Joneses. They got their Trump hats they putting in their bag. They don't want you to see their Trump hats. The Joneses. Oh, my God. What am I doing? You know I'm sitting in the car.
2020! Trump! Keep Trump alive! Keep Trump alive?
Damn, they gonna kill Trump today or what? It's just a rally. Long live the king! That's what she wanted to say.
Keep Trump alive.
You motherfucking Trump heads.
Keep Trump alive.
I don't understand you Trump heads. They got shirts that says, Trump it up! You're bugging. You're bugging.
Contact me if you want one.
But, you know, it's all in the day's pay.
Contact me.
Contact her if you want to vote for Trump. They're doing the black.
At Chanel Love J, Instagram. CHA space NEL, Facebook.
How much are the shirts? How much are the shirts?
Are we really? $20.
Can we see your shirt?
$20 a shirt. No, she's actually wearing one. Okay? Trump it up!
Oh no. Again, I repeat, I am only the traveler. I'm the guy who's getting them from point A to point B, make sure the Moabituses are safe. But other than that, that's about it. You won't see me in nobody's rally. I'm going to just make sure the sisters are safe. That's all. You already know. Tune in to Pink Talk with the Joneses every weekday on YouTube. Okay, you see it. I'm out here.
Everybody got the same
at the
Trump.
The
same shit.
But which way is it? To the right or to the left?
This is the Trump rally.
I think that's to the
Trump rally at the Wildwood. Wildwood Convention Center. Look at all the Trump heads.
To the left.
Look at these Trumpies.
Are they leaving?
They can't get in. It's already sold out. Let's see. Why are you going home? You can't get in? No, don't say that.
No.
Oh, y'all ain't getting in. It's too late. You better sell shirts. She had a pack of shirts, and she couldn't do nothing with them. Well, they're saying it looks like it's sold out, guys.
Where?
Right there.
Straight, right there. Wildwoods. Those signs was all over the news. All right, well, y'all can get out.
What do you mean pull over and just let us out?
Ain't no traffic. Just jump out. I know. What are y'all going to do?
Take some of our bags.
And go on the boardwalk?
And get online.
There's no line. You didn't see the people leaving? They told them, good night, thank you. It's closed. They've been out there all day. Their faces look sad. Look at this Secret Service right here. You know it, huh? He got shirts and all kind of shit. All right, so what do you want to get out? What are y'all going to do? Because I don't know what it looks like. I might have to pull over somewhere.
Yeah.
I can't believe they let us get this close with a car. Don't look like a president's supposed to be here. They would have this shit. He gonna fly in on the helicopter and fly out. Ain't nobody
gonna
see.
Can you turn back around and go back the other way? I don't know.
I doubt it. You see any other cars coming this way? Check it out here at the Trump 2020 rally at the Wildwoods. People are everywhere. Man, look at the line. Sorry, but yeah, you see it out here, Wildwoods, with the Trumps, the Trump 2020s. Wildwoods, look, over there's the crowd. It's a thousand people out here. I'm never getting in there. Let me show you. All the red hats. Not me. You heard me? I just came out for the popcorn. Came out for the tea sessions. You heard me? Oh, you know I'm. Everybody's looking at me. You heard?
Oh, that's right.
You gotta get one of those cameras though. It's nice. When I do my reality show.
The crowd.
Wild Woods, baby. Yeah. Make America grand again. This is crazy, son. Got the Trump train. The Trump train. Trump. Everything Trump out this piece be. Trump 2020. This shit crazy, son. People say, yo, you do the craziest shit. You right. Right, I do. Boom. Y'all see it. Impeach who? He don't look like he's trying to be impeached. That's what I'm talking about. You see what I'm saying? I got all the fans. They loving me. All right, man, that's it for my show. My show is over. You heard me? Time to go do what I do. Yeah, you see it. At the Trump rally. Walk in the pit. You see me at the rally. Walk in the pit. That's right. I got the killer with me. That's right. Let's go. see it. Ocean Avenue, Ocean Ave, you see it. Whoa, the dog tried to knock me over. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here. I'll see y'all later. So I'm gonna get this on tape. Did you hear?
The Joneses. The Joneses for Trump.
Said that to her. Oh, the whole thing candy. Oh.
I saw another guy with Cape May Brewery guy. Like him, but like another nerd kid. Just when I walked out.
Wait, is this she doesn't.
But she's jumping on people.
I know, so I don't want her to. She's just so excited. Thank you. Have a good night. She's so excited. Yeah. Shake it. We're gonna shake it, baby.
He's got to be on stage in like 10 minutes late.
He could be an hour late.
He won't, though.
What, he's never late?
He's a businessman. He understands business. He understands that every minute costs money.
Melania told me to stop and get it.
Come on.
It's almost look like Mardi Gras.
I know the way the old houses, right? So he's like, it looked like Mardi Gras because these old buildings. They look like, what's the
okay,
name?
Okay, so why are you out here again, ma'am?
To support Trump for 2020.
Didn't you have
four? Save America. Not make America great. Let's save America. Because if the Democrats get in there, it's over for everybody.
And you want people to believe that?
Chipped up and...
They're going to chip you up.
Pharmaceuticals drugged up.
You getting ready to get chipped up right now. Trump got 1,000 chips in his bag. And you getting one tonight. Yeah.
Lay on the car.
Here come your man, Donald Trump, 2020.
Relax. You got your feds on. That's Donald.
That's not him by himself, though. Definitely not gonna be dollar.
Relax, mom.
Here we go.
Stay on the side.
Yes, sir. You already got it, brother. Appreciate it.
So Trump comes.
Oh! that
the
ones that deal with the president have a pin. Have a pin on his shirt. He don't have a pin on his shirt.
I don't care about it.
I'm just saying. That's how you can tell.
Like a crazy person.
I know. Like that's why I'm over here.
Where's the protest? Are you
why do you want to fight the protesters? I'm pro-Trump. Keep the peace.
You got the charges, boy.
You get more bills. That's what you want to do. She's so weird. What the hell? Why does she think that
that's not him?
She's crazy.
He gonna be like, oh yeah, Beverly. She is a little bit weird. Here he comes. Now that's how you know. Waved above.